A man once was happy, but now he's forlorn, like an old coat that is tattered and torn, left in this wide world to weep and to mourn, betrayed by a maid in her teens. Oh, this maid that he loved, she was handsome, and he tried all he knew her to please, but he never could please her one quarter so well as the man on the flying trapeze. I float through the air with the greatest of ease, the daring young man on the flying trapeze. My actions are graceful, all girls I do please, and his love I purloineth away. I play with the mist like the cat with the mouse. My eyes would undress every maid in the house. Perhaps I am better described as a louse, but still people come just the same. I smile from the bar on the people below, and one night I smile on his love. She blew me a kiss and she hollered, "Bravo," as I hung by the bar from above. I float through the air with the greatest of ease, the daring young man on the flying trapeze. My actions are graceful, all girls I do please, and his love I purloineth away. Some months after that, he came into a hall. To his surprise, he found there on the wall a bill in red letters which did his heart gall. But she was appearing with me. I taught her gymnastics and dressed her in tights to help me live at my ease. I made her take on a masculine name, and now she goes on the trapeze. I float through the air with the greatest of ease, the daring young man on the flying trapeze. My actions are graceful, all girls I do please, and his love I purloineth.
And his love keeps her loineth.